Hello? Yes, sir. Good morning, sir. May I help you? Okay. Okay, I will tell to our employees. What is it? Thank you. You just told me that, and they say that our new manager is from Kelantan. What is your opinion about our new manager?
I think he must be super duper good. You know, Kelantanese.
Yeah, so that actually maybe our problem on the language barrier, you know, because when we are working in on the same organization, and if he speak Cantonese and we might not understand well, it can go down to miscommunication, you know.
Yes.
And I'm afraid that he's someone that fears, and when we got the problem, we then to have a problem and he will mad at us.
I think we should boycott him.
Boycott?
Yes.
Maybe you can tell to our headquarters, but we must accept him first and look at how he work with us.
Yes.
Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
Assalamualaikum and very good morning.
Waalaikumsalam.
Actually, are you surprised?
Who are you actually?
Okay, good morning everyone. My name is Mohd Arif and I'm your new operation manager.
Oh. So you are our new manager?
Yes. I'm your new manager for your English department. I hope we all can cooperate together lah, in order to achieve success in the future.
Yeah, if you need anything from us, like help or need back, then you can just ask.
Okay. That's all for today, our meeting.
Okay. Wow, so fast now. He came in just now and now he come out. So fast now. Good deal.
I thought our human is very bad person.
Yeah, based on his speed, I think he's kind of good and nice.
I think he's quite fun. He's quite funny too.
Yeah, maybe we gave wrong perception about him.
Yes, I think.
So I think we should throw our perception, our bad perception about him, and we cooperate with him.
Yes. Maybe he can be our good leader.
Yes. We need to chill and just follow our task that he give. Yes. Okay. Let's go for drink.
The drink so?
Take our nap.
Aku take our nap?
Yes.
Okay. Okay.